This is the sin of murder and sacrilege. We do here and now separate him from the precious body and blood of Christ. We cast him into the outer darkness. We judge him damned with the devil and his fallen angels and all the reprobate to eternal fire and everlasting pains.